I see Glocks, 40s, I see tips. I see a basketball game that will never end. Crips and Bloods against each other, yo. I'm just letting y'all know, Crips and Bloods against each other. You see that blue? Watch out, you hit him. What a toy. Drives him. Look, you on court doing this shit. The boy be beating people up. On court doing this shit, man. And y'all wrong for that, man. MTV gonna sue y'all, man. But look, underneath the sofa, underneath the towel, underneath the sofa, I'm trying to see if you if you want us, an island nigga, my man. We don't know where we from, but we know if you put us on the island, we go talk, we go start talking to y'all. But look, I'm gonna be real, we from the island, money. Yeah, y'all got us, money. They should have sent me as a Dominican Republican, man, a bond steel man. Yeah, bond man. They called G for G and hit him up with G for G and hit him up. And I give him 35 points off. And hit him up and call me. Hit him up and call me. Yeah, hit G for G up and call me. Hit G for G up and call me. Night storms, rainy weather. This ain't no joke, yo. Watch all the flames come out of here, yo. Look, yo. You can't fuck with no Crip, yo. Can't fuck with no Killer Clown Crip, yo. It's Killer Clown Crip, yo. Best believe that, yo. And anyway, if y'all scared of people like that, I'm scared too. I'm scared of people like that too, my nigga. Hey, either up it or you're getting shot, my nigga. One of the two, my nigga. Jet Magazine, my nigga. It went from Aplex to Duplex, Aplex to Hornplex. The dude won't tell y'all a ghetto little story about a bomb. He can't put his face on camera no more, so don't never snap a picture with his face on camera no more. Anyway, back to the story. Man, it's a bomb's birthday, man. We should have did something better than that. No, it's kind of like we did, but Mr. George hook up some music and shit. We went by Miss Christina House while we was bombing and shit, bombing and music and shit. You was out there for it. That's why you feel so good, but we been out there since 6 in the morning. We woke up at 6 and started partying. I said, damn, Mr. George, you got this bitch pumping 6 in the morning. The Bells starting to blitz pretty well. Isn't it clear, my brother? Hey, look, call me and call me. Now hit blood up. Now let me see which one I can do you for blood. Type your fingernail princess. Type your river blessing. Now put a joke of fear for blood and put a joke of fear for Crip. So they don't get mixed up, yeah. Then download the picture and squeeze the picture with your hand. When you light the fire, just squeeze the fire. You can be the puller mother. Yeah. You're welcome, man. Yeah, look, gstars.com, rapstars.com. And this shit personal, man. Be wicked. He ain't even tell you about the start, man. The start was when we left the park, man. Right when we left the park, cops chasing us, following us, everywhere. If we would have knew where Compton was the first time, we would have been made it to Compton, you know what I'm saying? It's not their fault. It kind of is their fault, but they didn't know that they had one of us ducked off in Vashford for that long, you feel me? So the story all fucked, man. Ice Cube mad, DMC mad, Belly mad, URP mad, but them boy mad, bro. Them boy would've known we from Detroit County, my nigga, them boy. Every time you bond go there, the cops come over there. Man, the cops know Detroit County, man, that's gang related, man. That's why he wasn't scared. Now, anything with a gang, the cops gonna be scared because they think y'all gonna shoot them in the other world. But like, I ain't gonna feel it if I die. That's how they feel. We ain't gonna feel it if we die. You see shit like where we at right now, put on the bandana. Watch what happens to you, man. Any color. Well, I would have been then or that day to show them people we not in no bad spot right now. Boy, boy, yeah, one boy coming for your head with that band. And now if you're OKC, you have to become a shot. Look, McCall World and so called me. Then hit the world up and put the ninjas all the way in the back on the video. I don't even like calling them a ninja. Cause you know why though? I feel how that man felt. Man, if I'm born a ninja now, why don't call me that?
Really has been outstanding. Off the bench or in the starting role. You know, we didn't know.
Yeah, hit two backflips and hit three backflips. With the